This video is a FUE donor scar. After two surgery, we did around 22 first one and 15 the second one, so it's 3,700 graft. So this is after two FUE already. The scar is there, but it's hard to see. And so for the honest who want to know what it looked like after two surgery, by the FUE method, this is what it looked like. Now again, not everybody going to react exactly the same, but just to let the audience know what it looked like after two surgery, 2200 the first time, and 1500 the second time.